In Lafayette Parish, a person has died from a possible overdose. The Lafayette Parish Sheriff's Office say deputies went to the 400 block of Heidi Circle shortly after 9 Sunday morning. That's where they found the victim, the person that may have overdosed. The person's name has not been released, and this incident remains under investigation. Authorities